11 students, in this video today I'm going to explain you a grammar topic, and the name of the topic is subject and predicate. As you all know, in English each sentence may be divided into two parts. These two parts are subject and predicate. What is subject? The person or thing that we talk about is called the subject, and what we talk about the subject is called the predicate. Now let us take a few examples. The first example is God is good. Here the subject is God, because we are talking about the Almighty God. So God is the subject, and what are we talking about God? That God is good. So God is the subject, is good is the predicate. Now let's move on to the next sentence. Rose is a beautiful flower. Rose is the subject that we are talking about, and what are we telling about the rose? That it is a beautiful flower. So in this sentence, rose is the subject, is a beautiful flower is the predicate. The cow is a useful animal. The cow is the subject, because the topic that we are talking about is the cow. We are talking about the cow, and what are we talking about the cow? That it is a useful animal. So is a useful animal is the predicate, and the cow is the subject. Swimming is a good exercise. Swimming is the subject, is a good exercise is the predicate, because this is what we are talking about, swimming, that it's a good exercise. Gardening is a good hobby. Gardening is the subject, because we are talking about gardening, and what are we telling about gardening? That it is a good hobby. So is a good hobby is the predicate. Akbar was a great emperor. The subject here is Akbar, and what are we telling about Akbar? That Akbar was a great emperor. So was a great emperor is the predicate. The table is made of wood. The table, a four-leg structure, you all know that you use to eat and to write and to sit at. So the subject here is the table. And we are saying that the table is made of wood, a material, a hard material called wood. So the table is the subject, is made of wood is the predicate. The moon shines at night. The moon is the subject, shines at night is predicate, because shines at night is what we are talking about, the moon. So that's the predicate. Virat Kohli is a good cricketer. Virat Kohli is the subject, because we are talking about the Indian cricket captain Virat Kohli. So Virat Kohli is the subject, is a good cricketer is the predicate. This, because this is what we are talking about Virat Kohli, that he is a good cricketer. So I am sure you have understood what a subject and a predicate is. Subject, I repeat once again, subject is whatever we talk about. It could be about an ice cream, it could be about a house, it could be about a tree, it could be about a table, a chair, or a pen, or anything we talk about is called the subject. And what we talk about the subject is called the predicate. So I'm sure you have understood the topic subject and predicate, and I have given you some exercise. So please practice those, and it will help you in identifying the subject and the predicate. Okay, thank you.